the hottest news, the latest updates. This is Push Daily.
Top 3 news of the day.
Rufa Gutierrez aminadong may takot pa rin sa kanyang dating asawa. Bagamat na ilang taon na ang nakakalipas, inamin aktresa si Rufa Gutierrez na may takot pa rin siya sa kanyang dating asawa na si Yilmaz Bektas. Ikwinento ito ni Rufa sa ginanap na launch ng programang Voices Against Violence na pinungunahan ng Avon Foundation for Women at ng organisasyong Vital Voices. Sa ulat ng ABS-CBN News, sinabi ni Rufa na kahit na madalas na siyang iniimbitahan ng kanyang dating asawa sa Turkey, hindi ito magawang bumalik. Taong 2007 ang aminin ni Rufa ang pananakit ng Turkish businessman sa kanya. Would you believe until now I'm still afraid of my ex-husband? Even if he's invited me so many times to go back, I don't want to go back because I have this notion in my head that he will kill me. Aniya, it's very difficult. You learn from those lessons, but when we discuss it, like right now, there's still pain in my heart. So I guess you never really forget whatever those experiences have brought you, but you just learn and you move on. Dagdag pa niya. Dahil sa kanyang sinapit ay nagkaroon din ng aktres ng post-traumatic stress disorder or PTSD. I was actually even in denial. My parents were saying, why do you have black and blue spots in your body? I didn't say anything until I couldn't take it anymore and I was ready to leave my husband. Pag-alala ni Rufa. Right now, they have somewhere to go because back then, 12 years ago, I didn't know who to contact, I didn't know there was a hotline. Hinikayat naman ni Rufa ang iba pang mga biktima na pang-abuso na magsalita at sumangguni sa mga ehensyang tutulong sa kanila upang makabangon muli.
Heart Evangelista defends decision to undergo weight loss program despite skinny figure.
In spite of seemingly having a perfect figure, she revealed in an Instagram post that she is currently undergoing a weight loss management program called HCG or Human Chorionic Gonadotropin. The 34-year-old A-lister shared a photo of herself on Instagram getting injected with what she referred to as hashtag H2 diet shots. Beauty Queen Maria Isabella Galleria, who represented the province of Sorsogon at the Binibining Pilipinas 2019, facilitated Evangelista's weight loss treatment procedure since she happens to be a registered nurse. Look who dropped by, Binibining Sorsogon at Maria Isabella Galleria, joined me for coffee and was kind enough to be my nurse for the day. Thank you, Dr. Ivy, for the HCG diet shots. The said post left her fans wondering why she would still have hashtag H2 diet shots considering she already has a slim figure. One fan wrote, weight loss? You are skinny already, darling. Explaining her decision to undergo the said diet, she replied, I gained 20 pounds since my wedding. Need to bring back my old body for my movie. Meanwhile, one fan thought that the actress, who suffered a miscarriage last year, was getting the shots to help her conceive a baby. Very challenging to go through it. Hope you get the magic baby dust soon, the netizen wrote. To which she replied, it's not for that. It's a weight loss program. Heart Evangelista has been flying to and from China for months now to shoot an undisclosed international action film. Claudine Barreto, ipinagtanggol sa mga bashers ang anak na si Sabina. Pagdating sa kanya mga anak, very protective na ina si Claudine Barreto. Kaya naman nang may bumatikos sa panganay niyang si Sabina, umalma kaagad ang aktres sa mga nega sa kanyang Instagram. Kamakailan lang in-upload ni Claudine ang video ng kanyang surprise birthday salubong para sa anak sa social media. May ilan na nag-comment at nagsabing parang hindi masaya si Sabina sa efforts ng kanyang nanay. Mabilis na sinagot ito ni Clau at sinabing madaling araw na at pagod ang kanyang anak. Nagalit din ito dahil pinagdiinan pa ng basher na ampun lang ang dalagita. Nag-celebrate ang kanyang 15th birthday last June 21 si Sabina.
For more show basis and updates, visit push.com.ph. Don't forget to like, follow and subscribe our social media pages.